You'll have to forgive the colour balance and the lighting here. I was looking at this, and when I tried to screw a bolt in to put this PCB for the LCD12864 into here, I mean it fitted in reasonably well, but actually part of this stand for the PCB broke off. It just snapped off when I was screwing the bolt in. So I've actually added a bit more plastic to the next design on these. Also found that when screwing this in, the heads of the balls catch on this sort of corner support, which is a hole in there for this back plate to screw on. But the head would catch on here. So in the next iteration, I've got a little bit of plastic like shaved off there in a way, not so much plastic on there, so that the head should go in easier. Apart from that, I think it'll be okay. As I say, excuse the lighting here. I'm just throwing this together quickly. There's the back. And this is like, I'm hoping to be, have this on a like adjustable stand so I can tilt it and such like. And I eventually get done. But the main, I suppose the main problem is that these, it probably, if I can get this in and enough light on it, etc. Like the top part of this has just snapped off. I think it's because of the infill level, that even on that, that there is a bit of infill. I think it's broke off when I was screwing the bolt in. Okay, so the next iteration of this will be beefed up, more plastic on there to support it, hopefully. And as I say, some like a bit more cut out of there to help the head get past when it's screwing into the support that's almost virtually underneath it. I'll show you the design here. So here is the design in Tinkercad. So as you see there, I've shaved, well, I'm going to say shaved a bit out. That's to help the head of the bolt that goes into here get past a bit easier. Notice I do have, well, like a chamfer here. That's also to help the bolt screw in. Don't think it has to be totally perfect in line. Also, that the diameter of these parts here, the standoffs for the PCB, made them a bit thicker and stronger, so to speak. So this is the new design. I'll be printing this out as soon as I get time and seeing how well it fits, etc., etc., etc.